Hello, hello, hello. Today is July 21, 2021. Yesterday I posted problem 115, in which you have to calculate at what angle the sliding rod loses contact with the wall. It's not an easy problem. I'll tell you something. I first solved this problem in 1999 when I lectured at MIT 801. It took me 20 minutes. It's not an easy problem. Many of you believe that the sine of that angle is 2/3. If that were true, the angle would be 41.8 degrees. But it's not true. Some of you believe that the cosine of the angle is 2/3. If that were true, the angle would be 48.2 degrees. But that's also not true. It's not an easy problem. The good news is that as of today, as of this time, in my morning, July 21, there are already 16 correct solutions. I am very, very, very impressed. Have a nice day and take care. And try to solve it. It is not easy. And I told you so. This exam could not possibly be on your JEE advanced exams because it is absurd to require about 15, 20, 25 minutes to solve one problem. It's as simple as that, because the problem is not simple.